One, two, three.
Hi, we're Westlife.
I thought we were doing the key change. Who came up with this idea?
And then in the last six, eight months.
Or should I say, Alib lies.
What's the latest on a Westlife reunion? And we've heard so many reports. Is this true or is it not true? What are we looking at? Ed Sheeran involved? What's this, Shane?
There is no update, is the honest answer. There is no plan for it. Will it happen someday? Maybe. Maybe not. You know, it's one of those things. I don't know. I'd love to give somebody an update and say, yes, it is. But honestly, there is no plans. But look, I think in the future, will it happen? I think there's a good chance someday it might happen. Because we all loved being in Westlife. We all loved doing it.
Is there any chance of a 20th anniversary reunion?
Well, the 20th anniversary gets asked about a lot. There's no plans. There's no plans to do it. And it's kind of now, I think, around this time. There's no plans to do anything this year, unfortunately. But in the future, who knows? Maybe someday. But yeah, we'll have to wait and see.
Will there ever be a Westlife reunion?
I honestly don't know the answer to that because it's the truth. I think maybe someday. Yeah, maybe someday down the road there could be. You know, it's something that I suppose every Westlife fan wants, and I can totally understand that. But yeah, we just have to wait and see. We have to hold tight on that one.
It's the 20th anniversary this year, isn't it?
Well, next year, I swear it again. But this year is the 20th year we got together, yeah.
Yeah.
In July.
Any chance of a reunion?
There's nothing planned or there's nothing happening. I know every Westlife fan is like,
Would you like it to happen?
I think it'll be fun someday, absolutely, yeah, of course. Like, you know, we've amazing history together. Mm-hmm. We had a lot of fun together. So, look, down the line, maybe someday.
Yeah, so it's not a definite.
It's not a definite yes. It's kind of like wait and see. And I'd say all the Westlife fans would love it, though.
There's rumours going around that you want to come back together.
There's rumours since we split up, you know.
Look, that's done.
Absolutely, yeah. I think that's Louis, our manager, kind of putting it out there. Since we split up, he's like the most devastated fan. He never wanted us to split up. So yeah. I think he's the one that's probably starting all the rumours. It's one of those things we get asked every day. There's no plans to do anything together. Will it happen someday, maybe?
So there's no definite no?
Oh, there's no definite no. Absolutely, there's no definite no. We all are still very good friends.
Yeah.
But just, you know, not at the moment.
You all go off and do your own thing, because they're all doing their own thing.
Absolutely,
anyway.
And they're all very happy and all that. So, and I've seen all of them recently as well. So it's, yeah, they're all in good form and life's good and all having babies and families and different things and stuff like that. So it's...
Well, put us out of our misery. Is it going to happen?
At the minute, there's no talk, and that's the truth of it. It's just not being talked about at the minute, you know. I mean, obviously, there's the rumour mill is forever flowing, and there's lots of people saying different stuff, but at the minute, there's no real conversation happening.
Okay, not among the four boys, no. Not yet.
Nothing. No way.
So no Westlife reunion then? Louis Walsh, literally every week, says it's happening. So what is the story with that?
Well, the story is this. Stop listening to Louis Walsh. I don't know why he says it so much. It's quite weird.
Is he just literally pulling it out of nowhere?
Absolutely. I saw Shane before Christmas and I saw Mark before Christmas. Both of them, you know, kind of. Shane was a bit more arranged in a way that it was a family thing because he's married to my first cousin, yeah. Gillian. So we. Exactly. And Mark I bumped into in a nightclub and we ended up spending the night together.
Yeah.
But like, there's. Everybody's kind of like spread out. They're all doing their own things. Nicky's on radio all day, every day, you know. I mean, he's got a TV world. He's in a completely different world than the rest of us. Shane is touring. He's releasing album after album and touring and doing very, very well. He's out in Asia the whole time, you know. So I don't even know how people would think that we're ready to do it.
And now, we were chatting to Keane Egan earlier this week, so direct your head again.
Today, would you believe? I seen something about Louis. I looked at it on Twitter and I played it. I saw it, yeah.
So he's saying everyone should stop listening to Louis Walsh. Do you agree?
No, it's not just Louis. I think everyone should just stop listening to anyone by the four of us. That's what, you know, at the end of the day, Westlife won't happen with the four of us, can't happen with the four of us. So until the four of us say it, it won't happen. But I'm confident it'll happen one day. I mean, we're all getting on. You know, we all still like each other. Nobody fell out. And we're 7 years gone now, nearly, I think. 6 years gone this summer. So, I mean, we will do it one day. I'm sure we will.
Still haven't beaten me Twitter followers either, have you? I noticed that. I had a little look at that.
The thing about it is, I will not have a reunion until I have the most Twitter followers. So. But I have to ask the Westlife reunion question because people are going, would they ever do it again? What's your feelings on that?
I don't know. What do you think?
No, no. I asked the questions. I asked the questions. Would you love to do it again? And then what? At what level do you think? Do you think we could do it again?
I think we could do it again. To what level? I don't know. I mean, we're all in very different places in the world. That's, you know, when I get asked this question from someone who wasn't in Westlife with me, I always say, like, well, you know,
I've got my radio hat on. I'm a journalist now.
Nicky has his radio show, you know, that does very well, and he's on that 5 days a week. So that would be the first thing that we'd have to see if he's willing to come away from that. Because I can't imagine that would be pretty difficult if you were still doing the radio and we were trying to do Westlife. And then, you know, I think Shane's out in Asia on tour at the minute.
Well, I actually texted all of you this morning because I was in Sligo and I said, look, I'm in Enniscrone Beach.
I seen it and I was like, sure, I can talk to him.
Oh, well, I knew you were coming anyway, but I said, pop in, we'll say hello. And Shane's abroad, as you said, he's away in Asia. Yeah. And Mark just blanked me. Mark just said, you enjoy that, girls.
I would imagine Mark is still in bed.
Nicky.
Hi,
are Westlife getting back together?
What?
Are Westlife getting back together?
A hearsay.
Oh, come on and tell us.
Gossip.
Nicky.
Yes.
Are Westlife getting back together?
You know what gossip is.
Listen,
gossip.
You, not on my watch, they're not.
I'm not allowed. She said to me that I wouldn't be allowed out of here, not here, but the studio in RT, unless I was leaving in a box.
Exactly.
Do you know what I mean?
We can arrange that.
And I meant that.
Nicky, it's Friday. Just give the people what they want. Are Westlife getting back together? Come
on. Give the people what they really want. I am not commenting on Westlife anymore. Who are they? Who are they? Jenny, who are they?
They are getting back together.
Jenny said today, let sleeping dogs lie.
I said, don't bring them back. They're shite.
I'm going to have my porridge.